The world's oldest known person, French nun Lucile Randon, has died aged 118. Known as Sister André, she was born in southern France in 1904. As a teenager, she lived through the Spanish flu pandemic and then World Wars I and II. She shrugged off COVID in 2021 with few symptoms. The nursing home where she lives says she passed away peacefully in her sleep just weeks before her 119th birthday.